Hello, I hope this video finds you doing well today. I'm reaching out to you today because I'm currently planning my second short-term mission trip to Haiti. In July 2017, I made my first trip to serve the people of Haiti. The organization I will be staying at is Mission of Hope Haiti. Mission of Hope has been an organization for over 20 years and has been bringing life transformation to every man, woman, and child in Haiti. They feed over 19,000 people a day. They have over 6,000 children at the Mission of Hope school a day and continue to provide medical care through the mobile clinics throughout the country. When I was in Haiti, I loved getting to spend time with the children who live at the campus of Mission of Hope. I made lots of friends who are orphans and now live at Mission of Hope full time. I can't wait to see my friends when I go back. My trip will cost about $850. That will cover my airfare, lodging, meals at Mission of Hope. I cannot wait to go this winter with my dad and other people from our church. Our church will be helping to build a home for a family in Haiti throughout Mission of Hope. I know this will bless a family so much, as many lost their home in the earthquake in 2010. I will get to meet a little boy we sponsor as a family that can attend school. We sponsor his school fees and he is currently in kindergarten. His name is William and he's able to attend school at Mission of Hope School. I cannot wait to meet his family and see how our church can make a difference in Haiti as we continue to partner with Mission of Hope. You can go to TwinCityChurch.com and click on Give. After you click on Give, it will give you the option to give directly to Mission of Hope Haiti Trip. If you do make a gift, if you could send a quick reply to this email and just let us know, that would be great. We'd love to be able to say thank you and make sure you get what you need to make this tax deductible. I'm so thankful for this opportunity to go to Haiti. Thanks. Bye.